Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. The highest official of Saudi Arabia, Grand Mufti, has now banned chess in the country, saying that playing chess is forbidden in Islam. He said that chess is a waste of time, it promotes gambling and causes hatred among players. Grand Mufti Abdul Aziz bin Abdullah issued the fatwa ahead of a major chess tournament in Makkah tomorrow. He said that the game was an opportunity to squander money and fell under the category of gambling, which is banned in the Quran. He made this declaration while answering questions from viewers on his weekly show with His Eminence, the Mufti. According to the media reports, President of the Law Committee at the Saudi Chess Association, Musa bin Thaili, said that the tournament would go ahead as planned tomorrow despite this fatwa. After the 1979 Islamic Revolution, playing chess was banned in public in Iran and declared haram or forbidden by senior clerics because it was associated with gambling. But in the year 1988, Iran's then supreme leader Ayatollah lifted the ban and said that it was permissible as long as it was not a means of gambling. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button to subscribe us. You are listening to One India Podcast. Take care.